Fox wedging is a joinery technique for a mortise and tenon joint. Start with a slightly loose tenon, drill a small hole above the shoulder to prevent splitting, saw a kerf along the length of the tenon, and cut a thin wedge that's a little longer than the tenon. As the tenon is driven into the mortise, the wedge reaches the bottom of the mortise and jams back into the saw kerf, effectively flaring the tenon and locking it in place. So, we start with a slightly loose tenon. Drill a hole at the shoulder to prevent splitting the wood, and draw a pencil line down the center of the tenon to guide your handsaw. I wrapped the drawer pull with a paper towel to prevent marring, slipped it between V-blocks, and clamped it with a hand screw. Then, I sawed the kerf across rather than with the grain. Check the length of your tenon with a gauge that's set to the depth of your mortise. The tenon should be a little shorter so it doesn't bottom out. I sized the thickness of the wedge so that the tenon would be only a tiny bit wider than the mortise as it's driven in and the ends are flared. Saw your wedge longer than necessary so you can trim it to fit. The wedge should have a little breathing room at the bottom of the drilled hole. If the wedge is too long, the drawer pull will never be flush with the drawer. If the wedge is too thin, chisel off a small piece at the thinner end and try the fit again. Check the length of your wedge against your depth gauge and trim it to final length. This wedge needs to be trimmed quite a bit. The wedge should not be wider than the width of the tenon. If it is, clamp a plane upside down in your vise and slide the wedge across the blade to shave off the excess.